Then respiratory system of cockroach. The respiratory system of cockroach is well developed compared with other terrestrial insects. Branched tube known as trachea open through 10 pairs of small holes called spiracle. Keep in mind that spiracle. Okay, spiracle or stigmata present on the lateral side of the body, spiracles. Okay, so here you can see spiracle here. Okay, pit planet americana tracheal system, dorsal longitudinal trunk, ventral cephalic trunk, thoracic spiracles, abdominal spiracles. Okay, so actually the passage of air in the tracheal system is spiracle to trachea, trachea to tracheole, then tissue, like that. Okay, so branches of tube known as trachea open through 10 pairs of small holes called spiracles or stigmata, clear, present in the lateral side of the body. Terminal branches of tracheal tube are called tracheoles, which carry oxygen to the entire body. Terminal branches of tracheal tube are called tracheoles, which carry oxygen to the entire body. Okay, the spiracles open and close by valve regulated by sphincter or spiracular muscle. Keep in mind this, sphincter or spiracular muscle. Okay, each tracheoles is filled with a watery fluid through which exchange of gas takes place. During high muscular activity, a part of the fluid is drawn into tissue to enable more oxygen intake and rapid diffusion. Keep in mind that this is very important. Opening of the spiracle is regulated by sphincters. Exchange of gases take place at the tracheoles by diffusion. Opening of spiracle is regulated by sphincter and exchange of gases take place at the tracheoles by diffusion. Okay. So here we can see that the passage of air in the tracheal system, spiracle, trachea, tracheole and tissue. Okay. And these all are the thoracic spiracles shown here, thoracic and abdominal spiracles. Okay. So small holes that we can call as spiracles through that by and also this opening of the spiracle is regulated by sphincters. Exchange of gas take place at the tracheoles by diffusion. Okay, so spiracle, trachea, tracheoles, tissue. Okay, so this is about respiratory system of cockroach. Okay, thank you.